Having authorities that he arranged the contract killing of his wife Annie. He's appealing a decision by Britain's Interior Minister, who signed an order for his extradition after a judge ruled in August that he should be sent to stand trial. The High Court heard this week that dewani7 was being treated in a mental hospital for severe depression and stress and was too ill to stand trial.